Greetings and welcome to 100 Drawers E-Commerce Manager video. 100 Drawers E-Commerce Manager is an Excel spreadsheet with macros enabled, which means it is programmed so that the spreadsheet could automate the data and make managing orders from e-commerce platform a much easier task. I believe there are many sellers, some of which are much larger than my shops, that are working fine with just the tools provided by the platforms, and they are doing great with it. However, I have noticed from time to time, there are sellers asking about how the commission fee, the transaction fee, or any other fees are calculated, or the overcharging by the courier companies, even with the weight and dimension have already been input into the product details. How do you know which orders are being charged correctly and which are not? In my opinion, it is the responsibility of the platform to make sure the fee amount they are charging us is correct. But it is also the seller's responsibility to know the correct amount too. And the same goes to the courier charges. 100 Drawers e-commerce manager is programmed to semi-automatically check on the amount charged by the platform and courier companies, with several other features as bonuses. In this series of videos, I will be walking through the operations and show how to use this application to manage orders from e-commerce platforms. There will be a customer database being recorded, sensitive information. So should you decide to use this application, please set a password to protect your workbook. This spreadsheet is free to download. Check out the link in the video description below and get over to my coffee page to download the free Excel spreadsheet if you would like to get a copy. If you decide to support me in developing this Excel spreadsheet, you may also buy the full version on the coffee page at just $3. Sign up for the $5 membership and get invited into the Facebook group, where not only you have all-time access to download all versions of this application, but also join the community to discuss and get technical support for the application in Facebook. And thank you in advance. In the next video, I will show you how to set up this application after downloading the Excel file. Subscribe to my channel so you won't miss out. See ya!